With our third blues bassline blueprint, we're going to look at a classic blues by the great T-Bone Walker, who's most famous for writing Stormy Monday. This bassline uses 1, 3, 5, 6, and then the octave. It uses this sort of pentatonic pattern like this. We cut it in half here.